Hello everybody on YouTube, my name is Spongebob Rants, and today I'm going to be ranting on Dora the Explorer because Prom Angry Bird 2020 is too lazy to do it.
Hey!
So here we go. Wait, before I do, I just wanted to say if you like Dora the Explorer, I'm sorry that I hurt your feelings, and if you hate Dora the Explorer, I'm okay with it. Okay, let's go. Dora the Explorer, no, more like Dora the Idiot. Oh my god, this show sucks, it literally sucks. This show is about a girl and a monkey that are best friends and they go on failure adventures together. Dora is so bad, she has a backpack on her that doesn't even have pencils or one piece of paper. All she has are tools, and she asks stupid questions. Boots is too freaking crazy. He's obsessed with bananas like Donkey Kong. I mean, do it, he's a monkey. And do not get me started on that. He's more stupider than Dora. And, well, Swiper the Fox. I know he swipes stuff from Dora a lot, but I'm not going to win him because he's the only character I like in the show. But I don't give a crap about Benny Deepo or Isa, or the other characters that are in the show. Not one, two, or three. Not even four. Okay, you guys get the point. Moving on. Do you know who likes this god-awful show? That velveted piece of crap. Yeah. He wishes he could explore with Dora, but he can't. Cause he is not owned by Nickelodeon. But do you know who hates this show? Me, and other Dora haters. So yeah. I think all of you Dora haters are going to laugh at this picture that I'm going to show you. Why? Because she is literally crying. Thank God the show got canceled in 2016. But it got canceled and it was airing on TV again in 2018 to 2020. What a freaking story! So screw this show. I hope you all enjoy this video. Request in the comments what I should rant on next. And be sure to subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications. And see you next time. Bye.